Hello everyone, today we're taking a look at the scare email worm. Now the last time I made this video was about 3 years ago now, and it had this horrible grinding noise from my camera. And I'm really glad I get to remake this video because it really needs it, because it's a pretty cool worm. Go ahead and run it. This HTML object needs ActiveX. Yeah, we'll run it. And see it full screens, scare of your life. Hello user, I am a cyber genie who will give you this answer to the secret of life. Let's go ahead and zoom in so you can read all of these easily. Alright, that should be good. Okay. Please enter your name. Bozo? Nah. We'll put my name in there. Daniel, what a weird name. But it's not your fault. Well, thanks, virus. Worm, whatever. You could ask me anything you want. Yes. Here's something I've always wanted to do. I want to format all of your drives. Would you let me? No. Just for your impertinence, I'll spread the plague on you. Ha ha. Reading system passwords. Transmitting system passwords to sender. Done. Seems to be accessing the A drive. I wanted to format the floppy, but too bad there isn't any disk in the drive. Okay. Deleting folders, /windows. Deleting all these folders. However, it doesn't actually delete anything. It's just fucking with you. Seems to hang the PC here. What's it doing? It's accessing the hard drive a lot. Seems like this window is frozen. We'll zoom back out here. Wait, maybe it's doing something. Maybe. Wait for it. It's still accessing the hard drive. What are you doing? Alright. Let's see what Task Manager has to say about this. Go ahead and end task. Alright, we'll see what it does if we say yes to formatting. So, Daniel, you thought you'll get rid of me so easily? Ha, here I am again. Well, shit. If I have my number. Okay, let's get back to it. Oh yeah, that's right, okay. It's supposed to display some more messages where it's like, how do you feel being publicly shamed, or something like that. And then if you say yes, that you've learned your lesson, it'll uninstall itself from the system and then mass mail. And if you say no, it'll keep running on startup, which is why it remembers your name and continues doing all this crap again. So that's about it for the scare email worm.